All right, folks, it's Pitching Ace 88. We're back in the Microsoft community with
JJTK65.
And he's going to show me a little bit about how the minecart system works, and we're going to go see some of his other mines. So, place it. I'm going to go for a ride. Okay. This is so cool.
All right, this is regular minecart tracks. It's made out of iron and sticks, and then the ones that make you go fast are gold and redstone and sticks.
Okay.
And there are other ones that can cause you to change directions that are made out of pressure plates and sticks, iron.
Nice.
To power them up, the speed tracks and the conductor tracks, you need redstone torches.
Alright, so let's put this down. Let's ride it and push me out. Whee! Now, this is fun. Yeah, and JJ was talking about possibly putting in a roller coaster, which would be sweet. Pretty sweet.
I gotta find a lot of iron.
That is pretty awesome, I have to say.
It's really fun when you're in the minecart, but when you're walking, it's very, very tedious.
Check out another mine.
Head this way, and I'll take you to the front entrance.
Cool. Yeah. Well, and you may actually get people that are requesting to play with you on Minecraft. I'd tell them no. Because I wouldn't trust them. They might destroy something, so just be careful. So all you guys that are watching this video that actually want to play with him and stuff, don't. it's down here. Okay.
Yep, there's no steps, so it's a little bit bumpy.
It's going to be fun to get out of.
It's pretty small. This was the first one I dug. I found 4 diamonds, and I hit bedrock.
Oh, wow.
That was pretty fun hitting bedrock.
That's basically the bottom most of the game, right?
Yeah, you can't get past bedrock. It's unbreakable. Redstone, this is a little one I'm digging out right now. Trying to find more diamonds.
Pretty cool. Yeah, I might actually just, if I'm kicking around, just join your game just so that I can help you build stuff. Cause this place is,
that'd be great.
This place is pretty pretty intense. I don't know, we'll see.
I did all this by myself. I haven't had anybody jump into my game at all.
That's pretty impressive. I just know that I've been just, it's been a little busy recently. I have to be a big boy. But
with Minecraft, you think you've been playing for like 2 minutes.
That's the problem.
You've been playing for 6 hours.
That's the problem. I did that. Well, I didn't even really build that much, so I was just like literally just messing around, and then all of a sudden, like 2 hours come by, and I'm like, oh, you gotta be kidding me! I skipped lunch. Crap.
All this used to be water.
Oh, okay.
I completely drained it with buckets and little dams I built.
Okay.
Got all the water. This one's pretty small. This is how you get back up, just right back up here.
Yeah.
Is the first one. Really tiny, but it was pretty good. Found a couple diamonds, some gold, a lot of iron.
Yeah, I didn't want. Oh, there we go. There's some stuff. Yeah, everyone plays this game slightly different, which is kind of cool. And kind of the whole mindset of, you know, just the creators of this game just kind of created this open world, and you know, you can really do whatever you want. Salt mine, cool. I still have to say, probably the most impressive for me, at least, is probably your garden.
Yeah, the garden, like I said, it took me about 2 hours last night. Dude, all the longest part was waiting on the glass.
Oh, just in the furnaces and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And about bored my dad to death. But it's glass floors, too. I like that because you can kind of see the water. It looks trippy at night. God.
Cool. I like it. Ah, sweet. It's like it's see-through. It's funny. Because you're wearing leather armor, you almost look naked. Sorry.
Yeah.
That's my random mine. Jump.
Yeah, a little fishing dock right here.
Yeah. I wish fishing was a little bit quicker in this game.
Yeah, it is a little bit weird. The problem is sometimes the bobber goes all the way down and you can't tell when it's jumping up and down. Have you seen my basement yet?
No, we haven't actually showed that off.
They were all full of sand. Listen, Chess, these two are empty. I think I've made more chess than I've done anything else.
Holy crap, look at this weirdo.
This one actually doesn't have a whole lot in it, mostly just tools. Got a lot of spare obsidian.
Yeah, I can't. I can almost. I'll guarantee you, but they're gonna come out with some updates for this that make it absolutely awesome. and I'm just looking forward to that. Powered rails.
It's, powered rails are the...
Minecart with furnace? Huh. That's interesting. Minecart with chest. I'm just looking at stuff that you could craft. I never really checked this stuff out, because... A dispenser. Now what's a dispenser again?
You can put stuff in it and it shoots out.
Okay.
Like, you can put apples or whatever in it and it'll shoot out the apples at the random spots. You can use a redstone repeater to cause it to do certain things. But, yeah, the dispenser... It's kind of weird to make, so you gotta use a funnel.
Yeah, I was looking at that. That's why I was wondering what exactly it does.
Yeah, it shoots out, like, you can put pork chops and stuff in there, so every time, like, you walk onto a pressure plate, you get the pork chop.
Okay.
Crazy stuff like that.
I'm just gonna make some.
Yeah, you can,
just in case I end up dying. I should not die, but there's always that possibility. Yeah, I don't know why anyone would play this on anything other than just peaceful, because it's all about, at least to me, it's this game's all about, like, building.
Yeah, when I'm building, I play in peaceful, but if it's, you know, just playing around to have fun, I'll, put it on easy or medium, but even then, medium can get kind of difficult.
Yes, okay. Alright, so where's your big mine? Let's check that out.
The big mine is... I believe we already went to the big mine.
I have to say that this is probably, he set the bar high for some of you guys. Well, and again, for some of you guys that you know, want to do this as well, you know, your place doesn't have to be this outlandish. You know, just show me something cool that you did. Because I mean, even mine, that three-tier thing, you know, it's pretty cool. So this has been Pitching East 88 and JJTK65. And in about a couple weeks, we'll probably show you some more stuff that he's done. And I will catch y'all later. This has been Pitching Ace 88 and JJ. Over and out.
Bye.